Hello, this is Millennium Faz here again. Today I'm going to be reviewing something completely different. So if you know anybody that wants one of these, I'm going to show you pros and cons of this particular item. And things that you need to consider before you go out and buy one. And I'm going to be reviewing my lightsaber here. This is a force action lightsaber for the character of Luke Skywalker. From episode 4. It's a very good weapon, however, there are a few good things and bad things about this. One good thing is it has like a belt clip right here. I can take it if I'm wearing a belt. I can have it on my belt, like right there. And like if I need to use it, I can pull it off and activate it and start finding enemies and stuff. Now, a cool thing about this, unlike the other lightsabers out there, the blade is concealed inside the handle, so it's kind of like a real lightsaber. When you're ready to use it, this silver button right here, you push down on, you pull down on that with your thumb, and then like the blade will pop out like a real lightsaber. Like this. That's really cool, isn't it? And then one bad thing here is like you cannot pull the button to make it go back in like a raw saber. You have to push it back in with your hand. And it holds, it takes 3 double A's to power it. Having the button over here that ignites it, and then having this big button right here that doesn't do anything, to me it looks kind of fake that way, but we all can't have what we want. Another cool thing is it does glow in the dark. I'm going to show you guys. I don't know if the camera picked that up, but it does light up. Another bad thing I forgot to show you is, hang on a minute. the, I don't know if you guys saw that or not, but the tip does not light up, and I'll show you why. If you see like this white thing in here, this is the thing that allows it to hook in and pop out when you need it, and it blocks the light from going to the tip. But I didn't think that if you fight in like the dark, like outside or something, the blade looks so real, and you know, and you hardly notice that the thing is in there. They do have the battle, but like the battle crash noises when you hit it, it goes like in the movie. And the blade flashes when you hit it, and when you swing it, it also makes the vroom 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 slashing noise, which was really, really cool. So once again, this is the Luke Skywalker Force Action Lightsaber from Hasbro. I hope this video has shown you any and has helped you with any questions that you guys might have before you go out and purchase this. This is the end of my review.